did feel like our second five was better than theirs. And we talked a lot about our bench is going to be the difference in this game. And so we really challenged our guys coming in to make a difference. And, you know, for Dan to step up like that, Jake Gilton, who hasn't played a meaningful minute in about 6 weeks, steps in there, you know, like he owned it. So our bench play was a huge part. And that's, we think that this team is built for back-to-back days. That's the fifth back-to-back situation we've been in. We've been great in all of them. So our bench was tremendous.